On that holy night, the world received the greatest gift it's ever known. Jesus, he's the gift of Christmas. We all respond differently to receiving gifts. Have you ever thought about how you would have responded on the night that Jesus was born? Listen to what Mary thought.
I've never told anyone this before, but on that holy night, I could not believe that this baby is the word I had read about when I was a little child. And he is Emmanuel. He is God with me. And from this day forward, I will never be alone again. He is my gift. And guess what? He is your gift too.
Thank you. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring a good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel of a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, good will toward men.
pamangkin sa mga boss. Glory to God. I love you, babe. Talaga mga ate sa nagturo. God bless you, babe. Panalo rin kayo. Babe, you have an award later. Glory to God. Napakahirap po magturo ng ganyang kadaming mga beloved children's choir. But thank the Lord. Talaga nakapag-cooperate sila. Mga minamahal, beloved children's choir, we love you all. And we thank the Lord for the time that you've given to your practices. Glory to God. At ang beloved mommy and daddies na nandyan para sa inyo, mga minamahal. We love you all, beloved children's choir. God bless you, mga babies. We love you. Ang ganda po ng performance nyo. Glory to God. Glory to God.